I honestly don't know. I think this is the one that will control their spawn. So if I fill in that way, because obviously this one is a lot deeper, I just need to fix that, but that I can do really fast. I was planning to tame maybe one or two wolves and then just keep them in this pen and let them kill tar for me, encase it in stone or something. But yeah, the problem is they're gonna be wrecking that eventually, and it feels like tar is not something you need consistently, like wood or stone. So if I go out clearing some tar pits, do it properly, I'm most likely going to have enough tar to never really look back ever again at it. So wouldn't be fun though. I mean, if I change, okay, change of plans. And if I change my mind, I know where I buried this thing. So, there, and then here. Out of wood. Oh wait, I got 10 wood. There we go. Now I can never miss that. I wonder if I can grab that. To a tower, nice. This is stuck in the tower. How much is that? Is that stone? That's just 10 wood, okay. So what I now need to do is to fill this trench here. I need to fill this one, but there's still tar in it. The tar is gonna come up here. I don't want the tar to go oh wait, oh yeah, if I do it systematically then I can probably do it. By that I mean I need to do something like this. Tar. There's tar here, right? No. If I just like raise stuff like this, it should push the tar down the trench. But I have to be And to be very... Oh wait, there's no workbench here? This tiny spot? Okay, where I'm working, there is no workbench. I'm not going to shout yay just yet. That will be enough for two workbenches. I'm just making sure that I don't bring any tar up. Whoa, no, 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 no. I'm burning through stone right now. I don't know if I like that one. No, I think it was just me slipping. 20 stone left. Okay, I think we need a cart here. Because I will be using so much material. I have midday, so I have enough time. Was that a... Oh yeah, let me try this. So let's say it's kind of heavy now. It's 1.3 tons, assuming it weighs like that. I can move that fairly easy there. But like over this one, I did struggle a little bit. It's not that bad. I mean, it can be heavier. Better. Now I don't have that issue. But I still need 20. Okay. This will be bumpy. Very important I use this over there, otherwise I might trap some tar in a corner. Okay. don't think I can go anymore down here. So that's it. Let's get up. Oh well. So yeah, there we go. Now we have done that. I was about to wonder where the hell is the slimes, but they are spawning in here. What I will have to do is tomorrow or so I will have to destroy the workbenches around here and list out where they, if they're spawning here. If not, I might have to alter the trench a bit, but I think they are spawning pretty much where I'm standing, but I might be wrong. They might actually be spawning, they might be spawning down there actually, but I will figure that out and then we'll take it from there. A worst case scenario, I just have to shave off a little bit of that side and fill up this side so we make sure they can spawn on land, and when they do I can encase them and then I don't know, I can put some pets in there and just wreck them hopefully. But I think we have done good. I think the trench is working. I haven't been attacked by anything around here. He's still alive, right? There is a lox in there, right? Yeah. So what about the one down here? This one is outside of our territory, and I don't know how to get him inside. Is that a mosquito? He's still alive. You okay there? Well, we could be better. Yeah, that one will die. But I did my best to protect it. But yeah, he was. The problem is I don't know how to move it. I can only if I could choose to follow him to follow, then that would be easier. Let's see here. I can take that. I don't really. I need to learn how to make this. Like, seriously. Did I get a rested buff while I was there? I did. I think it is very likely that it is dead now. Wouldn't be surprised. Then I have lost 3 loxes up here. Not that I have cared for any of them, really. Whoa, wait, is it? Oh no. Is he alive? Oh damn, he is alive, but not for long. I think they killed him. Because I cannot hear that one, but I can hear them. Yeah, they killed them. Bastards. Bunch of bastards. Seriously? Ah, damn it. I mean, it didn't really stand a chance. I will come over in the morning and remove that, and then we're gonna look for one more. I think there are 2 up on the mountainside. Okay, it's morning now, but I want to wait for that patrol to get lost. So I will need a stone cutter. I'll need stone. Let me just ditch this in here. That we can have here. That goes in here. That goes in there. I need to use that as well. Yeah, we can keep that like that. That's enough for a workbench at least. That's enough for 3 workbenches. That's enough for 5. But I think I don't need more than 2. I need to be able to carry so much else. And we need to carry 2 of these. Cloudberries. The rest should just be stone. Right, so we have a workbench. And we should have... I need 10 wood for that, okay. Then I maybe might need more. There we go. So now we have that. We have our power up very soon. That we're going to be very handy. Okay. So I'll be back in just a couple of minutes.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, let's go and destroy this one first. I have enough stone anyway. Could destroy this one too, but that can wait. It's on our territory. So now we need to find... There they are. Is it only one? No, there are two. But I think I can lure one of them away. There's a mosquito up there also. Another mosquito. That's a long one away. Come on, stop you. Oh, all right. Well, I got his attention, so I must have been very close as one shot. Let me see here now. Doesn't really matter where I keep him, but I mean, I could potentially, yeah, I could do it here. I think here will be fine. I'm not ready. Stop it. I'm not ready. Jeez. Why did you have to walk there now? Oi, oi, oi. You bastard. I was just trying to help you. In a way. Well, he's standing on my supplies now. I don't really fancy killing these takes some time, and it's gonna be night soon. I thought I could get him caged and everything, so I could just go and grab it. I cannot build without this. Might have to go for the second one. Okay, he's not following me anymore. Get the knife away. Come on, hurry up. This one, flat. A bunch of bastards. But it's loose. Bunch of gits, really. I shouldn't have done this when it was dark. Should've known better than that. Let's see if I can scavenge supplies, then we can leave. I really need all my stamina to get up here. I'm wet as well. Out of stamina. We only have one stamina food. 17, 18, 15. But it's probably ruined everything now, so... Yeah, you stand there, you get. Oi. Stop doing that. Stop doing that. Bad. Bad locks. Do I need, really need to encase that too? Yeah, I do. What an ass. You happy now? Probably happy you're gonna come in here now? Now when I can't capture you? Such a moron. Damn, is this a guy for real? He is for real, right? The hell? What a moron. Now, the only problem here was the slope in the terrain was messing that one up. Come inside. Oh my god, look at him! Unbelievable, I'm out of wood. All the wood is down here. Well, killing them is the option then. And I am very tempted to do it now. I will do that. Where's he going? He's running up into the woods. How much can it take? Well, I don't know. I don't think he's taking any damage because he's outside of my view, but he should, but then he cannot have much left. Nothing registered. It's eating my berries. Oh shit! I jumped too far. No, not over there. Come here. Come this way. I know you're pissed, buddy, but this is the best for you. It's really going strong there. Oh, let's just get away. There's not much I can do. I mean, I can keep being there, but he's just gonna be pissed. So I'm just gonna stay away. And hopefully I will be far enough away. Okay. Well, we managed to get the trench done. The house did take time, but I had plans for the house and the harbor. We fixed the house, which was very necessary. It would have driven me nuts otherwise. And now we have a little bit more space. And we also tended to the roof a bit. Unfortunately, we still have this fog. It's not smoke. And I don't know how to get rid of it. I don't think I can. So, we're just gonna live with it. Add a ton of lights to it. It might go away once we add more light. I don't know. But anyway, I'm going to be stopping here for the night. And I'll be back at about 10 p.m. So it'll be in summertime tomorrow. And then we will continue. So thank you very much for watching. And I'll see you hopefully then. And until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye. Alright, let's go and take a look. Is there a locks in here? I think there is. And it is ours as well. Okay. In that case.